Hello, everyone, and welcome to the pocket realm of the internet known as Mighty Foxy. So we're here with more Evil Within. Oh god, are we here with more Evil Within? Freaking dickhead brought me back here. Leslie.
Doc. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Big time.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before. And made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik.
So we're all
patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
Okay.
That sound!
No. It's working.
Interesting. What the hell?
Oh, thank God it's working.
Yeah, it's working, all right.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it?
Is this a dog again? Oh no, it's that thing. What the hell is that thing?
That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
To make his face through reality. Yeah. Awesome. I can hear you, Nurse Ratchet. I can hear your sweet song.
Hey! I know you're out there! Listen to me!
I didn't even have to go through the mirror that time. The hell?
Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, stem?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental
the
Hospital?
Brain stem?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
Okay. And who the hell are you, buddy? Are you my friend? I don't know
the
key.
You have an odor of blood about you.
Lady, you don't know what the hell I've been through. Investigation uncovers irregularities at Mental Hospital. Situation more complex than thought. Internal audit at Beacon Mental Hospital suggests patients missing. Chief of Staff Marcelo Jimenez cites clerical errors. Wait, Jimenez? Dr. Marcelo Jimenez. Steve. Last seen in his office where he made a number of telephone calls. Wait, isn't that the... That's the guy. That's the dude. I really don't have enough goo to make using the chair worthwhile, so let's just save. And continue on. Back through the mirror of mirrors. Come on, Alice. We're heading back through the looking glass. Blinding bolt. Oh, joy, it's that thing. That gives me enough to make a fire bolt. I'm gonna do that real quick. Damn incendiary bolts are useful. Oh, holy crap. I should turn off my light. Set out. Not.
it's a lot about choosing the right hiding place, it looks like. Kill this thing. I need to shoot the other person at the bottom of it. That's what it looks like. That sucked. Okay, let's try this again. Kill me. I don't kill me. Please just kill me. Kill me, you pussy. Thank you. Okay. Alrighty. Let's try this again. Let's see without fucking it up. Alright, here we go. Sebastian. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. suck it. Die. First, not. Well, what the hell are you talking about? That better be the fucking last. That fight was not fair by any means of fair. That fight probably took me in its own goddamn right on 45 freaking minutes. So, fuck you, game. Not doing that one again. It was the first of Rubik's super creatures? I don't know. It wouldn't be the first one, I think. I'm after freaking Missy Explosive Pant, or Missy fucking Spider Pants. I'm gonna pick these back up. Give myself a nice good health injection. Hey, that's the shit. Missy Explosive Pants. Spider pants. Brandon's still trying to fully formulate what how hard that fight was. Trying to snipe his fucking eye when he's running at you was not easy. I'm so glad this is not this is a game I decided not to play in live stream because that would have been horribly embarrassing at that part. Horribly embarrassing. That's the end of the chapter. Alright, people, make sure you leave a like, favorite, share, and subscribe, and stay foxy. Bye bye.